We've asked 3 students on how they've been stereotyped and what they did to fight against it.
I think, like, hurt. I think truth. I think widely held. And I think outdated.
So 2 things pop in my mind. The first one is what we normally think of when we attribute like a certain race to like an ability. But the second thing is called a microaggression, which is basically a symbol of like how far our society has gone because we stereotype people.
Basically, people judging others based on something that may or may not be true. I used to get made fun of for being a lesbian, or people would assume I was lesbian because I had more male friends and I acted more masculine.
For instance, like an Asian nerd like me, whenever I go to the gym, people will be like, you run well for an Asian guy. And like these little tiny use of languages really affects like how we view our world.
I break down a lot of my stereotypes, like I'm mixed and some people think that I'm supposed to be this exotic person and really I'm just American. I was born here, so I like live the same way as anybody else would.
Another thing, I'm bi, so the way I dress is typically judged. Like a lot of people say I dress more masculine, I dress more like a boy, or I look like a boy, or my actions, I'm not as, I guess, typically girly as others.
I think stereotyping is caused by 2 reasons: human behavior and societal pressures. While we can't solve for human behaviors, we can become aware to this and then start a solution from there.